We haven't seen paddling like this since we got here. It's gonna make Belle Isle a breeze. Today marks day 4. Day 3 of paddling. We lost one day due to thunderstorms. But this by far is the best day of conditions we've had yet. We are leaving Little Todd. About 18 or 20 miles to Belle Isle, we should be able to do it with this kind of conditions. Our first 2 days, you couldn't just rest. Float and rest. You had to work the whole time.
Huh.